And investigators say an electrical malfunction caused another fire that killed two people in Chatteroy over the weekend. It happened on North River Estates Drive near Highway 2. A man was found dead on the scene when crews responded at 3 a.m. Saturday to that house engulfed in flames. A woman who was life-flighted to the hospital in critical condition died yesterday. Neighbors told 4 News Now that a married couple in their 80s called this their home for more than 50 years.